Now we will learn about another important concept, which is reducing to fraction to its lowest form. We have learned about equivalent fraction, and equivalent fraction and lowest form of a fraction, they are connected. Look at this example. Let's say 1/2, 4/8, 20/40, 50/30, and 3/6. These all are equivalent fraction, example of equivalent fraction, right? Because each one of them represent the same number. Now for certain fraction, they can be reduced to its lowest form, but certain fraction, they cannot be further reduced. Now here, out of this example, only 1/2 is the one which is its lowest form. Everything else can be reduced to its lowest form. How do we reduce? So let's look at 4/8. I have taken this example of 4/8. So what we do with 4/8? This is possible only when there is common factor between the numerator and denominator, except one. So if you talk about 4, what is the factor? 1, 2, 4, right? Factors are basically divisor this number, which is exactly divides 4. So factors of 4, 1 4 is a 4, 2 2 is a 4. So 1, 2, 4. Now factors of 8, 1 is a 8, 2 4 is a 8. So factors are 1, 2, 4, 8. You see, these are the common factors between 4 and 8, right? Except 1, because 1 is a common factor between any two number, okay? So basically, 1, if it has a more common factor, only then that particular fraction can be reduced to its lowest form, right? So in this case, 2 are common and 4 also common. So both are common factor, right? Common factors 2 and 4. Correct? Okay. But we have to find out the highest common factor, that is HCF. Highest common factor means what? Which one is the biggest among the two common factors? Yes, 4. So 4 is the highest common factors. So now what we will do? We divide the numerator and denominator by 4. So 4/8, you have to divide numerator and denominator by 4. So if I will divide, 4 ones are 4 and 4 twos are 8, right? So 4/8 is reduced to 1/2, correct? It is the lowest form of 4/8. Now do you think that 1/2 can be reduced to any further lowest form? Let us try to check. Factor of 1 is 1 only, because 1 ones are 1. And factor of 2? Because 2 ones are 2, so 1, 2. Right? They have only one common factor, that is 1. So other than 1, they do not have any common factor. So this is its lowest form only. So 1/2 is the lowest form only. Right? Hope you have understood. Now I'm giving homework. As 1/2 and 4/8 I have already done. So you have to do 20/40, 15/30, and 3/6. You have to reduce this fraction to its lowest form. Thank you.